Hello dear students, welcome to Gnanajyoti YouTube channel. We are discussing about the chapter Understanding Quadrilateral. Here is the figure and the question says that one, find for x plus y plus z. If you observe for the figure, here you can see the question says, so ABC is the right angle triangle, so which is right angled at B, so which is 90 degree, and here it is given z, x and y. So now let us find the value of x plus y plus z. So dear students, here you observe, so angle x plus angle 90 degree, so which makes one straight angle. So I will write it as, so one is angle CQB, so which is angle CBQ plus angle CBA. CBA, it is equal to 180 degree. So because straight angle, we can write it as linear pair. So here if we see angle CBQ, so this is x plus angle CBA, it measures 90 degree, it is equal to 180 degree. Therefore x is equal to 180 degree, so let us transpose 90 degree to the right hand side, it will become minus 90 degree. Therefore x is equal to 90 degree. So dear students, here you see, so we get x is equal to 90 degree. The same way, let us find for y. So here you can see, here is the angle. So angle PCR plus angle PCB. Angle PCB, it is equal to 180 degree. It is because linear pair. Now we know that angle PCR, it is equal to y plus angle PCB, it is equal to 70 degree, it is equal to 180 degree. Here y plus 70 degree, it is equal to 180 degree. Now let us find for y. Y is equal to, let us transpose 70 degree, it will become 180 degree minus 70 degree. Y is equal to 180 degree minus 70 degree, it is equal to 110 degree. So we found the value of y is equal to 110 degree. The same way, let us find for value of z. So let us take two angles. One is angle QAC and QAP. So let us take angle QAC plus angle QAP. It is equal to 180 degree because linear pair. Now we know that one, angle QAC, it is equal to 30 degree plus angle QAP, it is equal to z, it is equal to 180 degree. Let us find for z, it is equal to 180 degree. If we transpose 30 to the right hand side, it will become minus 30 degree. And z, it is equal to 150 degree. So we found z, it is equal to 150 degree. Dear students, you observe, we found the value of x is equal to 90 degree, y is equal to 110 degree, and z is equal to 150 degree. So here it says that one, we have to find for x plus y plus z. So therefore x plus y plus z, which is equal to the value of x is equal to 90 degree plus the value of y, it is equal to 110 degree plus the value of z, it is equal to 150 degree, which is equal to 110 degree plus 90 degree, it is equal to 200 degree. 200 degree plus 150 degree, it is equal to 350 degree. So therefore, when we find the value of x plus y plus z, we get 350 degree.